Marty Maloney's Wake, a musical monologue by Len Spencer, Edison Records. Tis a pity poor Maloney didn't live to enjoy his life insurance.
Ah, yes, why did he die?
I wonder if the porter reminds the heat where he is.
I don't know. Oh, why did he die?
Did he have his fire extinguisher with him?
I don't know.
Oh. Tell me, Mrs. Maloney, what did he die of?
Gangrene.
Gangrene? Oh, thank God for the color. And tell me, Mrs. Maloney, did he leave you anything?
Sure he did. Over the gallon of whiskey in the cupboard, the aunt. Drink coffee. Oh. Take a stick and drive the pig out of the room into the yard. Sure, this plan is there for him.
Here, here, Mulcatty, lend a hand, and we'll stand the corpse in the corner. Put a pipe in his mouth and let him smoke. Sure, he were always having pipe dreams when he were alive.
Oh, my God, look out now, or he'll fall down.
Begara, the corpse just fell over with his pipe in his mouth and his head in the beer bucket. Just like a true-hearted son of old Ireland, his bit was stole.
Sure he were a good mark, that mark.
Oh, that he was, that he was. Oh.